Envious, 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 envious.
Bonjour, nigga, go to fucking buzz.
Ron Suno and C Blue Medulla.
Envious, 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 envious.
Bonjour, nigga, go to fucking buzz. Shout out to be left. We go both for that back. Tell you both for the back.
Okay. Hold on. I call the speed in my number one order. Yeah, we banging out with bullets. I rob a clip that's longer than a fool. We go bend every butt, just make sure we maneuver. I'm smoking on ops, I don't know who to smoke. Like, pass. Okay. Hold on. I call the speed in my number one order. Yeah, we banging out with bullets. I rob a clip.
Alright, so he using Uda. He using the Uda slang. Let me see what he said. Let me see again.
We go both for that back. Tell you both for the back. Okay. Hold on. I call the speed in my number one order. Okay. Yeah, we banging out with bullets.
He said, I called him something. I'm going to see what words he says. What is happening? It's not the lyrics. All right. Oh, there's a. I don't see the lyrics. Damn, this shit whack. Man, this how the internet used to be in fucking early 2000s. Like, it was common for you to not be able to find everything. And then, like, I feel like quick it stopped being like that. I don't remember like when specifically, but I remember for a good while, you could find anything. You could find anything, almost everything on the internet. It was like when the internet started growing, it was almost like a priority to put all the information on the internet. But now I feel like we're in a different time. I feel like it's no longer about, like, I don't know what organization is putting, like what organization is organizing information and putting it on the internet and like branding it. And you know what I'm saying? Obviously different individuals are creating brands, creating websites, putting information on, but you know, when you decide overall, like, okay, we want everything to be searchable on the internet. We want information to be available. Like, what organization is making that possible? You know what I'm saying? I don't really know, but it feels like whatever organization is dedicated to that was doing it very successful, and then all of a sudden out of nowhere I feel like it just changed. Like, I think just information is growing faster than the organization is able to keep up with, so the internet just looks different now from how I remember when it first came out. And you know what I'm saying, when I was using it as a kid. But like now, like, you won't find everything that you search, you know what I'm saying? Certain things won't be available. There's a lot of misinformation, you know what I'm saying? What else? Advertising is kind of taking over, you know what I'm saying? A lot of things are prioritizing selling versus, you know what I'm saying, just giving you the information. You know, information is now being monetized. Like, if you want to know something, you want to know it's true, they're making it, they're putting it in ways where you got to pay for it. So the internet is now becoming more of an industry than just like an information tool. So I'm not a big fan of that, because, you know, I don't really like that you can search something and get the wrong answer. You know what I mean? Like, that's pretty much what it's coming down to. And I don't believe it was always like that, but that's cool. So I guess he just didn't put the lyrics up here. But I mean, as far as like songs and lyrics, that's kind of like normal. You know what I mean? Like, songs and lyrics, like, it really just depends. Like, did the artist put his lyrics on the internet or not? So, you know, like, I got used to, you know, when I was downloading mixtapes and whatnot, I got used to, you know, listening to music that didn't have lyrics posted, because I guess the artist didn't take it serious enough to post the lyrics. So that's probably one of these situations, I'm guessing. But I don't know. I don't know what he says in the beginning, but he says Uter. He says something is my favorite Uter. We going bust or something at your medulla. I don't know what he said after that. Are we going, you know what I'm saying? Basically, we going bust. And I don't know. I feel like, you know what I'm saying, seeing Ron Suno say that word after the female artist said it, I'm starting to think it's like a disrespectful term. So instead of shooter, they're going with Uter. And you know, when the industry goes on an agenda to like change people's opinions or to like create new terms, they'll do shit like that, you know, like they'll try to like disrespect something to make people not think it's cool so that they can put people's mind on something else. You know, so, you know, we go through an era of thinking it's cool to be a shooter, and then they put forth an agenda to make it not cool to be a shooter by calling, you know what I'm saying, first step, well, let's disrespect the term. Let's make the word shooter not cool. Let's make people associate being a shooter with not being cool. How do you do that? Shit, well, let's call shooters Uters. And if niggas think that it's cool to be a Uter, call them niggas Hooters. And once niggas realize that being a Hooter ain't cool, because that's bitches and chicken wings, you know what I'm saying, then maybe you know, the next generation, or maybe, you know what I'm saying, like the generation that thinks it's cool to be a shooter and stuff, maybe they'll calm down, not feel that confident about it, keep the streets safe for a little bit. And then the next generation coming up watching the content, they probably won't even think about it, because they're going, like, what's a Uter? What's a Uter? But the backfire is a whole new generation of young people who think it's cool to be an Uter shooting. So now we just going to have a whole bunch of just kids shooting, talking about, I'm a Uter. You a what, nigga? You a Hooters, nigga? You have you been to Hooters, nigga? If you don't bag a bitch, you get a bitch number and relax, nigga, get your dick sucked. But nah, let me stop. So I don't know, man. Seems like that's what's going on. And you know, they'll introduce it. Like, I don't know, like, the order of that slang term. I'm not really familiar with it outside of hearing it in these videos. But, you know, they'll have a female artist use the term to give it perspective. And then they'll have male artists use it to make people think that it's okay. Just same thing with like clothes, like the gay trend and clothes. You know what I'm saying? Like, they'll have men who go hard do gay shit, so now people think it's cool to be gay and go hard. You know what I'm saying? So, which, you know what I'm saying, ain't nothing wrong with being gay. If you gay, you gay. You know what I'm saying? Or if you want to do gay stuff, then do what you want. You know what I'm saying? Nobody should be telling you not to, but you know what I mean? As far as it like being like a trend and it being introduced to the public as something that's acceptable, when for the longest people didn't like it, people wasn't doing it, wasn't acceptable, then, you know, you got to set forth an agenda, you know what I'm saying, publicly through entertainment from what is happening to change people's opinions. So it looks like that's what that's a part of. I'm going to see what else is happening in the song. I call those things my number one order. Yeah, we banging out with bullets. I rock a clip that's longer than a fool. We go bend every butt, just make sure we maneuver. I'm smoking on ox, I don't know where to smoke. Like, pass the chop, I let it go. Smoke on ox, I don't know where to smoke. Fool, we go bend every butt, just make sure we maneuver. I'm smoking on ox, I don't know where to smoke. Like, pass the chop, I let it go. Get shot if you let. I smoke with ops, I don't know who to smoke. Like, pass the chopper, let it go. Go bend every butt, just make sure we maneuver. I'm smoking on ops, I don't know where to smoke. Like, I wanna see your shoes. Pass the chop, I let it. Oh, those aren't the shoes I had. I thought those were the shoes I had. They alright. Go get shot if you left it, thinking it's a joke. I'll close see blue, he finna do the most. I close speaking my number one. His hoodie says sex on it. What brand is that? Uda. Yeah, we banging out. I feel like I seen that shirt before though. I rock a clip that's longer than a fool. We go bend every butt, just make sure we maneuver. I'm smoking on ops, I don't know where to smoke. Like, pass the chop, I let it go. Get shot if you left it, thinking it's a joke. I'll close see blue, he finna do the most. I blow like 500 in my sleep. Red shooter, they can. I blow like 500 in my sleep.
I could be a Mary Bear that drip it down to the feet. Shorty wanna fuck, I want him for free. Hunt the Percy calling me a beast. That's a bitch of me and she a freak. Shorty let me hit on the APM, but she acting like she asleep.
Runnin' with shitties, bet this gun will jam. Give me like 2-3 knockers when I rain. I do a hit, they gotta book a fight. I'm coolin' with baddies and it came from France. I need me a bad bitch, a good credit. I tell her open bankers, do a check-ins. She call him black and aim it at his melon. I told him to pass the chop cause he a felon.
Bitch, I'm riding dirty, ain't stopping for D. Shorty said she hungry, I'ma let her eat.
Clutching on my toolie, spinning in a V. Shorty wanna suck me, get up on your knees.
She was for the ops, now she with the team, cause she know we.
She was for the ops, now she with the team.
When they find us in the league,
I be spraying hollows, coming with a beam. Tell him get back, the chopper make him lean.
Headshot, left him in a dream. Damn, Van Block, just put you on the team.
Red Dead, I'm cleaning up the scene. I catch your op, I'm pinning in a week. I call those screens, my number one order. Yeah, we banging out with doulas. I roll with clips, that's longer than a rule. We go bend every blood, just make sure we maneuver. I'm smoking on ops, I don't know who to smoke. Like, pass the chop, I let it go. Get shot if you left it, thinking it's a joke. I call those C blue, he finna do the most. I call those screens, my number one order. Yeah, we banging out with doulas. I roll with clips, that's longer than a rule. We go bend every blood, just make sure we maneuver. I'm smoking on ops, I don't know who to smoke. Like, pass the chop, I let it go. Get shot if you left it, thinking it's a joke. I call those C blue, he finna do the most.
That's cool.